community. This is KNWA News at 10.
A Fayetteville law firm is preparing to file a lawsuit against JJ's Beer Garden and Brewery after 175 people reported becoming ill from the establishment. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Nate Custer.
And I'm Jennifer Pignatti. KNWA's Peyton Yeager spoke with both the attorney and the owner of JBGB on what's next for the restaurant.
JBGB isn't facing any health code violations right now, but the owner tells me he's taking it day by day after the Arkansas Department of Health determined a norovirus outbreak came from his restaurant. One lawyer reached out to me today saying he believes JBGB should be held responsible.
Ray Niblock, an attorney at Niblock Law Firm in Fayetteville, is planning to file a class action lawsuit against JJ's Beer Garden and Brewery.
They did not abide by just normal, common sense standards of care.
His client is one of the 175 people who have reported symptoms of norovirus from JBGB. Niblock tells me all he needs is that one.
No one of these claims by themselves is going to be worth, you know, thousands or millions. They're going to be smaller claims, so the law permits one person to stand in for a whole lot of people.
He believes the responsibility should be shifted to the restaurant.
That could be a whole lot of money that some of these folks may not have.
The doctor told me that with 100% without a doubt, it had nothing to do with the food that was served out of our kitchen.
The executive vice president of JBGB, Matt Hamm, had no comment about the potential lawsuit. In the meantime, Hamm closed down for 24 hours Wednesday to hire an outside cleaning service to disinfect the place top to bottom.
We weren't really ready to admit or say that we were at fault without the findings of the doctors at the health department.
As for the numbers rising every day,
we have 10 restaurants. We've been open over 10 years. Never had anything like this happen at any of them.
The source of the norovirus contamination may never be determined, but as for Niblock, he says it's time to get to work.
We don't believe in this case, obviously, that government regulation prevented this, but the court system can.
JBGB will reopen Thursday morning at 11 a.m. Niblock tells me he plans to file the lawsuit within the next 24 to 48 hours. In studio, Peyton Yeager, KNWA Northwest Arkansas News.